Hi everybody, my name is Najia and I am doing the experiment of the reaction between cooking soda and lemon juice. First, we will put lemon juice in the glass. And now we will add a little bit cooking soda in the lemon juice. You can see the bubbles in the lemon juice. Adding baking soda to lemon juice will raise the pH to produce a more neutral solution. The reaction between baking soda and lemon juice is the sodium bicarbonate of the baking soda reacts with the citric acid in lemon juice to form carbon dioxide gas. Thank you.